It's time for the semi-finals. It's time for Sweden to meet Finland. It's the 121st meeting between these nations. It goes all the way back to Jakobsberg in Stockholm. In some parts of the world, they call it Finnkampen. In others, they call it Suomi Ruotsi Maatilu. Whatever you call it, whoever you're supporting, welcome to the semi-finals of the 2022 Men's World Floorball Championships. This is different. For just the third time, these nations will not meet in the men's final. Let's have a look at the starting lineup for Finland. Lasse Torisiva returns in goal. As for Sweden, Johan Hedlund returns, having been rested for the quarter-final win against Norway. Welcome, one and all, wherever in the world you're watching from. It's the semi-finals of the 2022 Men's World Floorball Championships. Goal is Hampus Ade, red number 23. That's a shooting opportunity beaten away by Torisiva. A full 11 years before the first Men's World Championships has rattled the frame. It was Villalastica. Now here is Jesper Sankel, a physical gentleman if ever there was one, and that shot just goes wide because it forms the backbone of the Finnish team as the shot is spilled. And off the post and off the bar again. Now we'll see the Swedish power play machine in full effect. Burkane over the top. Burkane wants it, he gets it, and the goalkeeper saves. Brilliantly done, Torisiva. Play has been stopped for a foul. Oh, surely not nearly a short-handed goal from Hekkilä. They've left themselves open, that's the problem, and who else but Torisiva?
It's the Swiss fans who are booing him.
Oh, this is beautifully worked, and it's over the top. Niko Salo grimaces after almost putting that in.
I would play like that.
One of the things that many have been saying before this match is there's a great chance there and it's put over.
Around and how important the match is and so, but I think like they are home week after and thinking about their...
Oh, what a save that is put in on the counter-attack. Sweden have struck first. Torisiva is eventually beaten. He saved the first one, he couldn't get the rebound. And the first goal is scored by the world champions. It's Sweden 1, Finland 0. It's one apiece. And that took seconds to break through Sweden. Nielsen. Arain. Is this going to go in? It is. It's in there. And it's Tobias Gustafsson who's made it 2-1 to Sweden. They've all got a little messy. And Gustafsson said enough is enough and slammed it in. He gets his fourth goal of these World Championships, and the World Champions are back in front. Good stop, and it's in on the rebound. Oh, Torisiva couldn't hold it. Tim Nielsen pounces. All of Sweden's goals have been close-range finishes. That's a poacher's goal from Kim Nielsen. It's his 58th of the World Championships. The Finnish fans are a little concerned now. There's a change in the atmosphere in this place. Laminen. Oh! Niko Salo, a gentleman who's been through some very difficult times. Some very difficult times. He deserves every moment of happiness he can get. And he's put it in to make it 3-2. Well, you've got five of them, so anything else you'd like, just say it seems to be coming through.
Yeah.
Here's a 2-on-1 situation. Oh. And Lundmark has put it wide. What a good touch from Nielsen. That's brilliant play. Nielsen going all the way. An incredible switch. Deal with that coming to board. He's been dispossessed by Grant Lyman. They've won it back. Nielsen. Workane's shot is stopped by the goalkeeper. It's almost another poking from close range. And Torisiva has made a world-class save. No attack. Is he coming? What a pass! And what a save he's done! up some seconds. They've got to get their shape back quickly here. The Finns are in trouble. Oh, it stayed out. The Latte Castle off the post. Salo, little space. This is a good chance. They've worked it nicely. They've scored it beautifully. And it's three apiece. Otto Lekosuo. That was a fine, fine finish move. And it's three all with 4 minutes and 45 seconds left. Get ready for a grandstand finish here in Zurich. Yes. They're just a little behind Emil Johansson, but he's got a lot of space here. And Galante Karlström, it's blocked. You can bet there'll be a few twists and turns. This is the last launching forward of it. And it, there is going to be one chance. Here it comes. And it's blocked. So to the toss of the coin. Finland have won the toss of the coin. They will take first. That is phenomenal. Finland, one of the world's greatest goal scorers.